Hello and welcome to the BioLNG Tour towards net zero emissions. Today we are starting our tour in Mittenwalde. This is a small place close to Berlin, but the important thing is you will find a station for BioLNG here provided by Shell. And we will talk to the participant of this tour and we will talk to the main actors also behind the tour of BioLNG across Europe. Hello, Mattia. Thank you for being here and coming to Berlin, which is a long way. You didn't go in this truck, but you can tell me more about this truck and what is so special about it.
Yes, Don, absolutely. It is a pleasure to be here. This is our IVECO S-Way in a double LNG tank configuration. It is a vehicle that already proved to be a viable alternative to diesel. Because with this configuration, this truck is capable of more than 1,600 kilometers of range. This was a very competitive solution compared to diesel because gas mobility in the end reached an overall penetration in the industry of more than 4% in 2020-2021. So this is not an issue anymore. And due to the outstanding performance of its engine of 460 horsepower and 2000 newton meter of torque, makes it so powerful to manage long-haul mission.
How does BioLNG fit in your plans to become a net zero emission company?
IVECO already took the commitment to achieve net zero carbon emission by 2040, and for sure BioLNG will play a very important role. In fact, we have a strong roadmap in order to develop alternative propulsion by range and by customer application, and our roadmap is based on three technologies. We have biomethane, like this truck. We are developing battery electric vehicle and also hydrogen vehicle, because we do believe there will be no silver bullet in order to manage the transition toward net zero. And for sure, the BioLNG power truck represents the ready-to-go solution in order to achieve our decarbonization. This activity is so important with us, done in cooperation with a strong partner of us, Shell, and we would like out of this activity to achieve three main objectives. We would like to prove that a European long-haul transport route with BioLNG today is possible. We would like to show the increasing and scaling up BioLNG ecosystem all around Europe. Last but not least, we would like to create the awareness of BioLNG decarbonization potential. So stay with us and stay tuned.
Hi, Andrea.
Hi, Dom.
So what do you want to achieve with this tour when it comes to zero net emissions?
I think the takeaways are that we need all solutions for decarbonizing. We need all collaboration, and decarbonization has started already. So there is a sense of urgency. We have goals for 2030, we have goals for 2050, so we need to start now. And BioLNG plays a big role in decarbonizing road transport.
So you are looking at BioLNG because it's available now and you can actually use it now to decarbonize the logistics sector.
Yes.
So what role will BioLNG play for Shell CRT?
A big role. It's there is a huge challenge. Like we are expecting to have triple of road transport by 2050, so the demand will triple. We need to be fully decarbonized. So, and the technologies and regulations are very fragmented. So we need everything that we have now, and BioLNG is available and can give reductions over 100% depending on the feedstock. So yes, it plays a big role in Shell's strategy for decarbonizing road transport. It's available, it's scaling up. We have the LNG stations, the network. We have around 63 in 9 countries, plus 150 partners. And we have plant in the Netherlands that is bringing bio to the Netherlands. And we will open a liquefaction plant in Germany end of this year. So it's big in Shell's strategy. We want to showcase the supply chain of BioLNG into road transport, from the supply of feedstocks until the final product to the customers. Collaboration is key. No company can do this alone. We are very happy to have IVECO here to showcase the technology that is available, the network, the emission reductions that are possible with BioLNG.
Sönke, nice to meet you.
Hi.
You are responsible for Shell Europe here from Germany when it comes to CRT and BioLNG fuels. How important are partnerships if technologies and low emission fuels to be established on the market? Like, what is the main driver behind that.
Partnerships are always important when it's on decarbonization, and especially when it's on decarbonization of heavy-duty transport. We have built lots of sites over the last couple of years. If you want to go for LNG, you need the respective trucks. The customers need the respective trucks, and that's how IVECO is coming into the game. And we have a long-lasting partnership already with IVECO. And we are now using this type of strengths in order to push forward on LNG and bio.
We have this wonderful truck already, and we have bio-LNG, but how do you scale it up? How do you get it to the market in a wider way?
We have the trucks, we have the product, and we have great sites, and there's no reason why customers should not go for this technique. So bio-LNG is a fuel that you can use on every LNG truck. It creates a big reduction in CO2 emission.
Now, we heard so much about the technology, and we heard so much about bio-LNG, and we heard so much about this beautiful truck. Now it's time to go on the road to our next stop. Be sure to follow us and give us a like under the video, and then you're gonna find out where we're heading next. Up we go.